may face us each and every day. Let us hold on to our faith. Let's hold on to our faith in Christ, knowing that He is surely coming. Amen. Come, Lord Jesus. Our closing hymn is number 36. Number 36.
Let us go forth in the name of Christ. Amen.